Catherine Bernardo update. Yung ganap ni Catherine dyan sa Lancome event and Idol House. Ang ganda pa nga ni Catherine, no? Yan, pretty in pink sa kanyang outfit. Ganyan din ang kulay ng venue, kulay pink. Yan, ang Catherine Bernardo in the house. Ayun, nabangan dyan si Catherine ng mga fans niya. Ito pa nga ipabati ni Catherine.
I hope you're doing well. And I shall see you very soon when I got back from Canada. Yes, oh, thank you so much, yeah. Kat.
Ay kasama rin ni Catherine, mga admin ng kanyang fans club. Ayan, thank you po. Ayan, nainitan si Catherine. Ayan, so hot.
Ayan, yes, naman! Welcome to the team! Our people for today! Thank you, mom! Ayan, this is the chance for you to say hello to everyone who's gathered here for you today in friendship.
Being the first ever Filipina representing Bangkok. Wow, I'm biased. You know, I myself, I idolize a lot of people, whether celebrities or just the people you meet every day. And for me, I idolize a person or these people because I see myself in
the airport, I would see the troops and all of it. And then I never imagined that one day I would represent. So now that I am blossoming, if you will, this year of my life, I'm just happy that Lancome
Idol is for... Huwag kalimutan mag-subscribe, click ang notification bell for more updates. Tara po ang new Charlie Action Vlog. Bye guys, team, for watching.